remaining, I believe.
And it really was a break of the game, working towards the side of KCC.
The winner here goes on to move to play Seoul
SK Knights.
Yeah, that's true, as Guangzha off to a strong start. Rebound by Wu Jinqiu. Wu Jinqiu running the floor and throws it down.
Well, with Enzo erased from the play.
Take a look at this fast break jam. Want to go with the hook. Already has 8 points, has the size advantage against Gibbs. And Gibbs helps him that time. Reynolds providing the pick. Jackson goes to Sun. Inside they go, huh? Oh, beautiful move. Beautiful play by Lions again. There's a lack of ball pressure as well. Jackson sidesteps his way. The kick out. Extra pass to Hook. Nothing but net. It's 2 for 10. Endo. Still Endo pulls up. Good defense there. The block ends up with Kitagawa. Kitagawa could not beat the shot clock. Huh? To Zhao. Against Makoto Hejima. Oh, jumper. That's good.
Nice move there shown by the big man. They gave up 58%. For the Japanese, and that's just too much. And now, you see they're getting stops in one end.
Sun. Go to Hook. Rossiter defending it. Oh, he's getting a lot of baskets inside.